Halloween was last week, yes? So I did not see you last week though, so we're going to learn it today. We're going to learn a little bit of Halloween today. What do people do on Halloween?
Cosplay.
In America, good question. Yes, cosplay. Or they put on costumes, right? They put on costumes. What else? Yes, chocolate. Okay, they give out candy, right? And kids go trick or treating to get candy. Okay, what day is Halloween?
October
31st. Very good. Okay, so children dress in costumes. Can you repeat after me? Children dress in costumes. To hopefully by the end of the class be able to write 3 sentences saying what candy we like, okay, and why. Be able to taste it. Yes, for one time you will be able to eat in this classroom, okay? So today I will teach you some flavor adjectives, okay, some words to describe flavor, like sweet, okay? And then we will do a sentence unscramble.
Sour.
Good. Sour means when you eat something and you make that face, like that face. Do you know? Yes. Lemons are sour. Okay. Sometimes kiwi is sour.
Yes, they are
sour. Okay, good. I do not like lemons because they are sour.
I do not like lemons because they are sour.
Sour. Raise your hand. Anyone? No, okay. Good. Fruity.
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 What word do you see in fruity?
Fruit.
Okay, good. What do you think fruity means? I want you to guess.
It tastes like fruit.
Yes, it tastes like fruit. Not quite. Shrivelton is fruit candy, right? Very good. Okay, so fruity is, it tastes like fruit, Shingle Boy. Good. Gummy bears. Hey, I like gummy bears because they are fruity.
I like gummy bears because they are fruity.
Okay, very good.
Chocolate.
What word do you see in chocolatey?
Chocolate.
Chocolate. Okay, good. Do you know what this is? What is this? Does anybody know? I heard someone whisper. In America, we call it brownie.
Brownie.
Okay, I think in Taiwan it's brownie, yes?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, good. Okay, chocolate chip cookies are chocolatey. Try saying that 5 times fast. Chocolate chip cookies are chocolatey. One more time. Good. Hey, what do you think nutty means?
Taste like nuts.
Yes, I have it on here. Taste like nuts. Okay, do you know what nuts are? It's like small, like peanuts, right? And when you bite onto it, you put milk into it. Yes? Okay, this is an American cereal, okay? We call it granola. Can everyone repeat granola?
Granola.
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 Okay. It is a cereal that is very nutty, but super healthy, okay? What else is chewy? What else is chewy? What other foods?
Chewing gum.
Chewing gum, very good.
I do not like lemons because they are sour.
I like gummy bears because they are fruity.
I like gummy bears because they are fruity.
Brownies are chocolatey.
Brownies are.
These envelopes are words, okay? I'm going to do this. Whoops. Okay. So, inside these envelopes are words, okay? Dump them out, okay? And make sentences, okay? But hold on, look up here real quick. Okay, so when you dump them out, they will look like this, yes? Okay. I made it a little bit easier for you, okay? The same color belongs to the same sentence, okay? So the first thing you want to do is separate the words by color. Separate your words by color, okay? Move the words so that they make sentences, okay? Okay, any questions?
No.
No? Okay, excellent. Okay, you may start. Sentence, okay? This group, you go first. Don't repeat sentences, okay? So you have to listen. Hang on, okay. Together, tell me.
From the chocolate.
Very good. Sentence.
Ice is not chewy.
Okay, together.
Ice is not chewy.
Okay, go for it. Together. Granola. Very good. Ice is not chewy.
Ice is not chewy.
Each person, every person, will get a paper that looks like this. Okay? Each candy, it has a name, yes? Before you open it, okay? You have to write the name of the candy here. Where it says candy number one, you write the name of the candy. To rate how sour it is, okay? Taste it, okay? And circle how sour you think it is. If it is not sour at all, then you will circle one and three, okay? Up to you. So between one and five, circle one, okay? Then I want you to circle for fruity, okay? How fruity is it? One bag of Skittles, okay? You will open and taste one. There is many inside, okay? So we are going to share. Ready for candy number two? Yes? Ready? Okay! I will come.
It's shade.
Oh, come on.
Oh,
and I will. Enough, I can give you more. Okay, so yes, the last one is hard, so you just have to keep it in your mouth and eventually it will be smaller and smaller and smaller. Add your chart, okay, and then you will write sentences. Like this one. This candy is very sour and very chewy, okay? So you can say, I don't know, Skittles, because they are sour and chewy, sour and fruity, okay? Candy lane, right? And then in the middle, yes, right above, okay? Very good. Skittles are chewy. Okay, good. Anyone else? Good. Skittles are chewy and sour. Anybody else?
Oh,
very good. I like Skittles because they are fruity. Okay. Hi, girls. Very good. I like Jolly Ranchers because they are not nutty. Anyone else? Okay.